Rasika here, and I will give you a tip on how to fight the heat. It's officially summertime and it's really hot. So I will give you a tip on how to actually make your body temperature cool down in hot weather. So when you're out for shopping and you're feeling hot, but you can't really get hold of an air-conditioned cafe where you can sit and chill, you can use this trick to kind of calm down your body temperature and cool it down. All you have to do is take two wet tissue papers or a hanky and just wet it. Apply one tissue paper on the back of your neck and the second one in between your hand wrists. And this will kind of help you to bring down the body temperature and make you feel cool and calm. And this happens because these are the pressure points of your body, and when you apply the wet tissue paper, it gives a cooling effect to your body and that helps you to calm down. So guys, this was my tip for today, and I hope this tip helps you out in this hot weather, because it really does for me. And if you like this video, please not forget to give it a thumbs up, like, share and comment. Bye bye, see you on Thursday. Today I'm going to review the Rimmel London Blush. Wait! Do not throw away your dry mascaras just yet, because I have a way through which you can put them to use.